Yeah, the Esker boat and the water team, you know, my support group there, they are 50% of my race. They are who keep me going, keep me hydrated, and tell me where to go. And when you're paddling on a board, even though you can feel the current, you don't necessarily know how far north you got pushed up or how far south you went. So the Esker boat is a huge key on where you're gonna go and how you're gonna end up in the channel. And it's beyond even competition. It's almost like it matters on how many hours you wanna paddle. You know, it's, you wanna go straight line, you wanna get there fast. You know, you don't wanna go more than 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hours, so.